Hello, Doctor. Could you please introduce yourself?
Professor Dr. Nibala Abdurrahman Abu Laila, consultant clinical nutrition and professor in National Nutrition Institute in Egypt.
Welcome, Doctor. Doctor, can you tell us about your talk?
My talk is it is a nutritional topic beyond carbohydrate counting and adjustment of insulin dose in type 1 diabetic patient. You need more about the talk, or
if you want.
This topic stresses on dietary factors that influence the glycemic outcome. Our current carbohydrate is the most predominant macronutrients affecting postprandial hyperglycemia. But there is emerging evidence from many recent research focused on now on not just carbohydrate, protein, fat, and glycemic index of food, and reported that there is significant difference in glycemia in addition of fat, protein, or in with high glycemic index food. To adjust insulin dose, you have to start as a starting point. You have to count carbohydrate and calculate the insulin carbohydrate ratio to know match insulin with blood glucose spike. Then we have to evaluate the glucose profile of the patient. If he received high fat, high protein diet, it will make a late hyperglycemic effect. And if he received a high glycemic index diet, it will cause early hyperglycemia. It is reported that fat and protein have late hyperglycemic effect after 3 hours from the meal. When we adjusting insulin dose, we have to put in consideration the amount of fat and protein. Addition of 40 gram protein fat to the diet, we have to increase the dose of insulin, rapid insulin, about from 30% to 50%. But we have divide it 50% before meal and 50% after 2 to 2 hours. To cover the late hyperglycemic effect of fat. Regarding protein, in addition of 30 gram protein with carbohydrate in the meal, we have to increase insulin dose also about 15% to 20% with divided before and after 2 hours. Also, we have to consider the glycemic index of food in meal timing of insulin. If we take a high glycemic index food, we have to take the injection of short-acting insulin before the meal by 15 to 30 minutes. If we take moderate glycemic index, we can take it before 50 minutes. But if we take low glycemic index, which is the preferred for diabetic patient, we could take the injection after starting the meal. But this topic needs many practices and case studies to be clear.
Thank you, doctor.
You are welcome.